Chapter 98. Now Melchizedek was a priest after her, which is the holy Urim. Therefore obtained peace and shalom, is called the prince. And his people wrought righteousness and obtained heaven, for they sought for the city of Enoch, which Elohim had before taken, separating it from the earth, having it reserved unto the latter days, unto the end of the world. This is New Jerusalem. For Elohim hath said and sworn with an oath that the heavens and the earth should come together, and again the sons of Elohim to be tried even by fire. And thus Melchizedek, having established righteousness, was called the king of heaven by his people, or, in other words, the king of peace. And they communed with those in the city of Enoch and in the city of Peleg, and had access to them, and were blessed all their days. Chapter 99. After these things, Elohim appeared to me in a vision, and he said unto me, Behold, Abraham, it is 10 full years since thou camest into this land from Haran. 2 years didst thou remain in the land. 7 years wast thou in Egypt, and 1 year hath passed since thy return from Egypt. Now, number all that thou hast, and see how it hath increased to double that which went out with thee in the day that thou camest forth from Haran. Therefore, fear not, for I am with thee, and will be thine help, and the source of thy strength. I will be thy shield, and thine exceeding great reward, and thy wealth, and thy possessions shall I increase exceedingly.